The following opinions are solely those of BoatTest.com and its test captain.
Hi, Captain Steve for BoatTest.com, and today we're going to take a look at the inside of the Schaefer Yachts factory in Florianopolis, Brazil. This is a factory that does things a bit differently, and in this video, we'll be discussing how they do everything in-house. Now, a lot of manufacturers do work in-house, and we've seen several examples of this, but here, it's taken to the next level. Let's take a look. It starts with design. Here, the yachts are designed in-house from start to finish. Others will use a design from an outside architect, and when it comes time to modify that design, such as to make a larger version, they have to go back to that designer. At Schaefer, the designer is on-site, and they can make changes right here to accommodate a wide range of needs. Much easier and much more cost-effective than going back to an outside firm. And take a look at this. Unlike other manufacturers who have their hull molds produced by a third party, Schaefer Yachts features its own 5-axis CNC machine, the biggest one in South America. All mold plugs are built in-house. This also allows Schaefer to meet new challenges and develop new products in-house. Boat design is a moving target. Think of it as the difference between making a cake from a single mold and being able to make different cakes. Now moving on to the workers, they're all trained in-house to do the things the way Schaefer wants them done. As for the actual work done in-house, well, as we said, Schaefer takes it to another level from what we usually see. For example, other factory tours show teak planks being brought in and each piece being used for varying purposes cut to the specific task. Schaefer, however, brings in unfinished pieces cut right from the trees, bark and all, aged and dried on the way from the forest. Once they plan the cuts, every part, with the exception of the bark of course, gets efficiently used. Now they can fabricate everything from the teak decking to shower decks, tables, right on down to latch recesses, and the wood air conditioning vents. Here we see a frame for a cabin door being cut. Once removed from the CNC router, it's freed from the ply and trimmed. The pieces are glued together, filled, moved to finishing, and finally, the finished product is ready to be installed in the door frame perfectly. All repeated with every component in the boat. And look at this massive sander. Slide the wood in one end and out it comes on the other end, smooth as silk and in seconds. At regular intervals, the belt gets changed out. Laminate is done here as well. The glue is applied, a real wood veneer is laid on top, and then held in a hydraulic press until dry. Schaefer also takes pride in crafting custom finished and built furniture. Multiple layers get sprayed, sanded, buffed, and polished to a high gloss. Perfect fit and finish. How about this upholstery shop? All work done in-house, just as expected. All cut from templates for uniformity, right down to the rolled edges and bead welding. And we've seen some of this in other plants, but what we haven't seen is the foam for those seats being cut in-house, all to exact specifications and made to fit each location perfectly. Others will buy stock cushions in bulk and build the furniture so the cushions will fit. Here, the cushions are built to fit the furniture. These workers fabricate everything right down to the pillows and up to the boat covers and bimini tops, which are definitely outsourced time and again. Even the wiring harnesses are made right in-house and specific to each application. We've seen other yards just order harnesses off the shelf. Schaefer Yachts is a premium builder, and the dedication of the workers shows in the end result. The fit and finish of the yachts is excellent, and the ergonomics are clearly on par with the best we've seen, all thanks to the many items that are not outsourced, but made in-house right at the Schaefer factory in Florianopolis, Brazil. For BoatTest.com, I'm Captain Steve. We'll see you on the water.